Good evening, doctors. Today we are going to discuss about food poisoning. Question number 153. A child is presenting with vomiting and abdominal pain. After 5 hours of eating some food, the mostly likely causative organism is? This is Bacillus cereus. C option is the right. Question number 154. Food poisoning occurs in 6 to 7 hours by? This is Staph aureus, Staphylococcus. Okay. Now question number 155 question we see. Food poisoning that does not present within 6 hours is due to Clostridium botulinum. Question number 156. Perform toxin produced diarrhea in which organism? It is Staphylococcus. Question number 156, answer is A. Question number 157, acute infectious diarrhea can be caused by all except, that is Enterobacterium. Okay guys, now question number 158, causative agent of yours is, that is Trypanoma pertinuum or Trypanoma pinta. So A option is right here. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. If you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. That's all for today. Have a good day. Goodbye.